I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah? God, it's a nightmare out there. Hello? Delilah? Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
You're not here.
No. Don't be mad.
I'm not.
I just couldn't be out there for another minute.
I get it.
You do?
I think so.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
All right, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia. typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Would you?
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
I gotta move on. I don't expect you to know what that's like, but I have to find some way to move on. Something to do.
What if you can't?
Then that's why God invented booze, I guess.
Henry.
I'm kidding. But I gotta move on. Somehow.
I hope you do.
There's the helicopter.
They'll land you back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Thanks, Delilah. I appreciate it.
I mean it, Henry. Good luck.
Thanks.
Bye, Hank.